good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Brandon Bartlett. Noah is off tonight. We start tonight in Warrick County, where a chase ends with a driver flown to the hospital in a helicopter after driving into a creek. Eyewitness News was on the scene. Deputies say that witnesses chased a suspect in a hit and run from Evansville to Warrick County. That suspect then crossed a median on State Road 66 and drove into the creek. The driver was flown to the hospital for his injuries. Parts of State Road 66 were shut down to allow emergency crews to work that scene.
It unfolded over just a couple of short minutes. Somewhere in Area 66 and Sharon Road is the first dispatch we had of it. And they said the vehicle was driving excess of 80 miles an hour and driving in the median.
Authorities say they will investigate whether the driver was intoxicated.